taking this to my laboratory. I fear its magic is having a terrible effect on you.
Oh, but you don't have to. We promise we won't touch it. Right, Smurfs?
I'm sorry, my little Smurfs, but I think it's best you not be tempted.
But Papa Smurf, I could use it for a nightlight.
No.
Nice try, poet.
Oh, great Smurfs. How will I ever finish my poem?
What about my birthing?
Oh, well, if Papa Smurf says we're not to touch the orb, we must listen to him.